Hey everyone, welcome to my another After Effects tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can create a loading progress bar. So, let's get started.